Well, also hosting a dinner for community members was Ministry on the Margin at Bismarck's First Presbyterian Church. Its doors were open to people from all walks of life that have nowhere to go for the day. A day dedicated to what you're thankful for. Volunteers spend it by giving a gift of the meal. From the kitchen to serving all the trimmings, including pie and even a violinist, Sister Kathleen Atkinson says the family-style setup gives people the feeling of family.
It's a day of Thanksgiving. It's a day of being grateful of all we have, and then you always have to be aware of people that have less than what I've been blessed with in my life.
And this is the fourth year Ministry on the Margin offered the meal. All the food was donated by local businesses. Well, in Minot, volunteers from the First Baptist Church, the Pursuit, and Christ Lutheran Church hosted the community supper with enough food to serve about 400 people. Organizers call it the community event because the whole community is involved in the meal. More than 80 volunteers spent some of their Thanksgiving day in a room of strangers, but it didn't take long for everyone to warm up to each other.
In today's society, with the electronics that we have going on, everyone just kind of feels separated. So this is a great way to actually sit down, have a conversation at the table, really be at a place where you can meet somebody who you wouldn't meet otherwise. And I just think it's a great thing.
The same group hosts a community supper on Christmas Day as well, with the rules being the same that all are invited.